plans, but I don't think I need you. Okay, so if you are in between the grades of 6th and 8th, you have probably started that one particular science class that needs to go Earth. Yes, you know what I'm talking about, but I don't want to say it. But, surprisingly, the 8th grade one is much more relaxing. This one's actually talking about how to make the right decision and stuff, which is actually much cooler, except about the STE. That class just makes you want to cringe and fear and stuff, because it's just a disgusting class, except for some parts, which are kind of cool. Well, it depends about your gross level. Mine was about that. I get grossed out really easily, especially with dissecting. Okay, back to the subject. This one's actually kind of cool because it's like, how much does it take to raise a child? It's actually a much better subject than etc., etc. Well, actually, I'm so happy about this one because people should really realize what they're getting into when they make the wrong decision. And I don't just mean using protection, I mean doing it in general. Yeah. It's kind of gross. Well, I mean, it's kind of cool because, like, before humans decide we're going to learn the quickest family life we ever learned and stuff like that, but they just started giving us a bunch of making the right decision and stuff. So that's basically the subject. And I hope it doesn't go any further than that. But of course, I have to make a project about it. I have to make a brochure of a certain disease transmitted in a certain way. I'm gonna say it like that.